This is our first video in this channel.
And from today, we are going to discuss about our Indian music. Before starting this video, I want to say, please like, comment, share and subscribe. And don't forget to press the bell icon to get our notifications. According to common human psychology, when the thought of music comes in our mind, we usually think of vocal and instrumental music. But music is a subject which is not only bound to vocal and instrumentals. It's a huge subject of fine arts. In the present day, the music we hear has become possible because of this subject. Many musicologists are taking part in different generations and they have written many musical scriptural texts which had given birth to the infrastructure of today's Indian music. Most people knows and some don't knows that there's a subject named musicology. At first, we need to be more familiar with the term of musicology. Musicology, which is an European word. In India, the word musicology is known as Sangeet Vidya, and in which music means Sangeet and Logy means Vidya, science and Shastra. Therefore, musicology means Vidya, Shastra and science of music. Musicology is divided into four ways. There are ethnomusicology, music history, music theory and systematic musicology.
And so don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe and press the bell icon for getting the notification.
If you have any queries, please contact with us with our email and the contact number. See you all in the next video. Thank you.